How you doing today? This is Chip, Judge Chip. I am Judge Chip. I'm going to be judging some people today, whether they fit in my, whether I think they're good enough. I'm going to judge this politician, the president, the governor. I'm going to judge this guy over here. He doesn't look right. I think he sucks. This other guy over here, I'm going to judge. You know what? I don't like her. Hey, honey, my girlfriend, man, she screwed me over. I'm going to get the whole family against my girlfriend. Or the girlfriend can get the whole family against me. Or we can get ourselves against a friend. Or we can just build up all kinds of stuff. And we can be judging everybody, can't we? Hey, it's Chip Esajian. I wanted to give you just a quick example. Because today's is about judging. And we're going to get fired up today on judging. Okay? So here we go. We are the 23rd of the month. Today we are getting excited, victorious, wonderful, happy. I didn't mean to get so serious on there in the beginning. Okay? But here we are. Chip is back. We are ready. Now, watch this. Here's the quote for the day. You're going to get excited. Ooh, some keys. This is an aha moment for you. Aha. Okay. We judge others by the image we have of ourselves. So create a wonderful self-image and watch loving replace judging. Ooh, is that just give you chills with happiness? Okay. We judge others by the image we have of ourselves. Let's think about that for a second. If we really want to take responsibility, if we really want to grow, we're going to have to take some responsibility. We're going to have to. You know what? We gotta learn to create a happier us. Because we see people through the eyes of how we see ourselves. Since you have a relationship with yourself, if you don't learn to like you, you're going to keep judging people. It's just going to get worse and worse. You're going to have a miserable life. Hey, there ain't going to be no U-Hauls at your funeral, and nobody's going to be sticking a 50-inch screen TV in your grave. So what do you got to gain? I'm telling you. Okay. So, but if you learn to create a better you, we judge others by the image we have of ourselves. My friends, you are special. You are unique. You are incredible. You were created for extraordinary. Forget what all those garbage naysayers said to you before. I don't care if they're family members. I don't care if they're friends. I don't care if they're so-called whoever. The people we've chose to hang out with is directly related to the mindset that we've taken from the time we were little to right now. It may be time to get rid of some friends. Now, I'm not saying in a mean way, hey, get rid of you, I'm creating a mindset and you got to get out of here. I'm not talking about that. But creating an extraordinary mindset of happiness, okay? Get around the right people that are going to encourage you, going to uplift you, going to tell you, man, you can do it. You can go for it. Man, you're beautiful. You're wonderful. You got a beautiful heart. The ones that are going to encourage you and love on you. Because you got to create who we hang out with is who we are. We judge others by the image we have of ourselves. So create a wonderful self-image. Create a wonderful self-image. How we do that is going through the steps. Going through the steps, okay? Wonderful self-image. And watch loving replace judging. I'm telling you, that mindset's going to begin by extreme gratefulness, okay? Extreme gratefulness in the morning. Start to write down some plans, your dreams, all those things. Watch some of my videos. There's some nuggets in there. It's going to put it together for you, okay? So, a wonderful self-image and watch loving replace judging. As you start to change who you are, you will start to see others in a more wonderful way. Look, but you got to train yourself to do this. You got to train yourself to look for the best in yourself so you can look for the best in others. It's all a mirror. It's all a mirror image. It's all reciprocation. What we give, what we get. How we see ourselves first, though, before we ever leave our room, how we see ourselves is how we're going to see others. So how are you talking to yourself? What names did you call yourself this morning? How many times did you say this day sucks? Alrighty then, we're going to get excited. It's time to get that mind in gear, kick that bad guy off the shelf, okay? We're going to get excited. We judge others by the image we have of ourselves, so create a wonderful self-image and watch loving replace judging. That's the quote for the day. Get excited about life today. I appreciate you. Love you. God bless. Make it a wonderful day. Chip Esajian.